like to welcome you to Honolulu, but we're in Dallas, so welcome to Dallas. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in their locked position, and all those carry-on items right where they are until the captain pulls up to the gate and comes to a complete stop. Be careful when opening the overhead bins. After he turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, items do tend to shift around during flight and could fall out. If you are experiencing cell phone anxiety, you're welcome to use your phone at this time. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, check the TV monitor in the terminal for your flight and get information. If you are going on with us to Houston, this is your aircraft. We're going to ask you to please remain seated in your original seat until the local passengers deplane. At that time, Lori will come from the back to count you. After we get a verified, accurate count, at that time, we'll let you stand up, stretch your legs, move around a little bit, but please stay seated until that time. All right, folks, it's been our pleasure to serve you. We apologize for the bumpy ride. We do thank our pilots for taking such good care of us and putting safety first. That's what we do at Southwest. Your safety and our safety is first. Anyway, come back and see us again real soon so we can make it up to you, and have a great day. Welcome to Dallas.
Six, that's a lot.